Hi, I'm Sandy Senn, Senator for District 41, and I have always proudly represented first responders. And the first responders of Sullivan's Island Fire Department have come through for me and my friends in the Abaco. They are donating this truck to Hurricane Dorian victims. Thank you, Sullivan's Island.